die if we don't do anything.
Well, he's gonna die even if we do. Nothing we do has any effect on him.
When did I become so numb? When did I lose myself? All the words that leave my tongue.
Yes.
Your light that came from some.
Look, I'm 18, all right? You can't force me.
I don't feel like I have a disease, Spencer. I feel like this isn't like fucking cancer. This is my fucking choice. I put myself here.
He's been doing all sorts of drugs, but he's addicted to crystal meth, which seems to be the worst of all of them.
I was worried that you were smoking too much pot. Meanwhile, you're out doing every drug on the planet and hiding it and lying? Why?
I gotta see this one through. This is kind of working out for me right now.
Are you using?
No, Dad, I'm not fucking high right now.
I understand why I do things, it doesn't make me any different, alright?
I'm attracted to craziness, and you're just embarrassed because I was like, you know, I was like this amazing thing, like your special creation or something, and you don't like who I am now.
Yeah, who are you, Nick?
This is me, Dad, here, this is who I am.
Where have you been?
Dad, yeah, I just need to sleep, alright?
What have you been doing?
I just need to sleep, alright? Leave me alone.
I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die.
And I don't know what he's doing.
A long time ago, but it's still alive. And it's taking.
I don't know how to help him.
I want to feel something, I'm numb inside. But I don't feel nothing.
You can't.
I wonder why. I'm in the race of life and time pass by.
Look,
I sit back and I watch it. Hands in my pockets. Waves come crashing over me, but I just watch them. I just watch them. I'm underwater, but I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box.
Someone asked me, suffocating and running out of oxygen. What's your problem? And I said, I'm an alcoholic and an addict. And he said, no, that's how you've been treating it. Please don't do this, Mom. I'm sorry, Dad. I just need some fucking money, alright? So, please just give me some more money.
Where does this end?
I don't want your fucking help, don't you understand that?
No, you don't. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is wrong with you then, huh? What the hell is wrong with people? No, you fucking suffocate me! You fucking suffocate me!
There are moments that I look at him, this kid that I raised, who I thought I knew inside and out, and I wonder who he is. He's been doing all sorts of drugs.